हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? टुडे यू विल लर्न अबाउट एल्जेब्रिक आइडेंटिटीज। एज आई रिटन टुडे वी विल डिस्कस दिस टॉपिक एंड इट्स अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ एल्जेब्रा। सो बिफोर वी स्टडी अबाउट आइडेंटिटी, लेट्स हैव सम आइडिया अबाउट इक्वेशन। व्हाट इज एन इक्वेशन? एज यू नो एन स्टेटमेंट a statement of this type is called equation because it has an equal sign. That side is called an equation. This is left hand side. Okay? And this is right hand side. And the objective of an equation is to find the value of unknown quantity. Here, x is unknown quantity. So, if we solve this equation, we will find the value of x. But what is the meaning of an identity? Identity is an equation which is true for all real numbers. Okay, means an identity is what? It is an equation which is true for all real numbers. To understand the meaning of this statement, let's discuss again this equation. If you solve this equation, you will find some value of x. As this is a linear equation, we will have only one solution. Okay, so you know how to solve this by transposing the terms. So collect the variables on left hand side and the constants on right hand side. So it becomes minus x on left hand side, we will have 2x minus x, and the constants on right hand side, so it becomes minus 3 and 5 minus 3 2, and finally we have x equals 2. You can see that this is the solution of this equation, and this is one and only one solution which will satisfy the equation. But in the case of an identity, we will have many solutions, or you can say we have infinite solutions. Alright, now how it is possible? You might be surprising that ek identity ke infinite solutions kaise ho sakte hain. Means ek nahi, do nahi, teen nahi, बहुत सारे इनफाइनाइट सॉल्यूशंस कैसे हो सकते हैं? सो लेट मी टेल यू, फॉर एग्जांपल आई राइट एन आइडेंटिटी 2x प्लस 4 इक्वल्स 2x प्लस 2। ऑलराइट, आई हैव रिटन एन आइडेंटिटी, दो इट इज एन इक्वेशन बट इट इज एन आइडेंटिटी आल्सो। व्हाई? यू कैन ट्राई with different values of x. Suppose x equals 0. If you put 0 here, left hand side becomes 4. In the right hand side, if you put 0 here, it becomes 0 plus 2 and 2 to the 4. So LSS equals RSS. Again, you can check this identity for any other value of x. It may be a 0, a negative number, a positive number, a fraction, okay, a rational number or irrational number, doesn't matter. For every value of x, this identity holds true. Okay, so if this is an equation and it is true for all real numbers, then it is called an identity. So finally, we can conclude that identity is nothing but a special type of equation which is true for all real numbers. Again, I take another example. Okay students, if you want to note something, pause the video and note it down. Suppose I take different identity x plus 3 equals x plus 3. Okay, you can see that LHS equals RHS already. And if you want to consider any real number for x, then it will be balanced again. For example, x equals 7, so it will be 10 equals 10. So this is an equation, but it is true for all the real numbers, hence we say it is an identity. Now there are three important identities which plays very important role, and these three identities are the foundation of the topic. So what are these identities? First is a plus b whole square equals a square plus 2ab plus b square. Second is a minus b whole square equals a square minus 2ab plus b square. Third is a square minus b square equals a plus b a minus b. These are the three identities, means these are basic identities, and if we combine these identities in different ways, we can obtain other secondary identities. So you can say these are the primary identities, okay, and we can also prove them. So for your convenience, I am going to prove this one. First identity means this LHS equals RHS. So proof of first identity, we have a plus b whole square. It means it is a plus b multiplied by a plus b, because whole square means something is multiplied by itself. So we will multiply this a by the whole bracket, and b also is multiplied by the whole bracket. Okay, it is a square plus ab. This is a square and plus ab, means a is multiplied by this expression. B is also multiplied by this equation, so b multiplied by a, we get ab, and this b into b is b square. If you simplify this, we get 2ab and b square. So ultimately we have a square plus 2ab plus b square, and you can see that, as I have written already in the RHS, and we have proved that a plus b whole square is a square plus 2ab plus b square. So students, in this way you can prove both the identities, remaining these identities. And the most important question is that why we use the identities, what is the use? Okay, so there are many more applications based on these identities, and we can solve some problems based on multiply or division or some word problems also. Now I will tell you few problems based on these identities. Okay, for example, if you want to find out if a equals 5 and b equals 10, students यहां पर जब हम आइडेंटिटी यूज करते हैं तो आपको इनमें कुछ रटना नहीं है. ओके, डोंट फॉलो रॉट लर्निंग, जस्ट ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड द कॉन्सेप्ट. एज यू नो दैट if I want to find out the value of a plus b whole square, it is simply a plus b whole square, that is 15 whole square, and that is 225. but by using the identity we will obtain the same answer. So how it is possible? See, as you know, a plus b whole square is a square plus 2ab plus b square. You don't need to do anything more except putting the values of a and b. So what is a? A is 5. So it is 5 square plus 2 a and b. These are the values, and finally b square. It is 25, it is 100, and it is also 100. It is 225. So we got the answer. तो इस तरह से आप identity को check भी कर सकते हैं. इनको रटने की जरूरत नहीं है, easily आपको याद हो सकती है. ठीक है, तो अभी जो 3 identities मैंने यहाँ पर लिखी थी वो आपको याद करनी है. एक बार आप अपने खुद हाथ से आप प्रैक्टिस करेंगे, क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करेंगे, आइडेंटिटी इजीली आपको याद हो जाएगी. ऑलराइट, नाउ आई वांट टू सॉल्व सम अदर क्वेश्चंस और उनका जो पैटर्न है वो बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग है. सो ओके, एंड इफ यू वांट टू नॉट पॉज द वीडियो, नोट इट डाउन. नेक्स्ट इज मल्टीप्लाइंग टू नंबर्स बाय यूजिंग सम identity. So students, sometimes you have to decide which identity we should use. For example, find 23 whole square by using proper identity. Okay, proper identity means you don't need to multiply 23 by 23 जैसे कि आप पहले से करते आ रहे हैं, वैसा नहीं करना है. So using identity we will solve, we will convert 23 whole square into 20 plus 3 whole square. Means you have to find out the nearest value which is a multiple of 10, because squaring the numbers which are multiples of 10 are very easy, and we will use the identity. Now it is in the form of a plus b whole square. This is a, this is b. So use the identity a square plus 2 a b plus b square. Okay, 400 plus this is 40, and 40 these are 120 plus 9, and finally it is 520 plus 9, 529. And students, you can check by multiplying 23 by 23 by the traditional method, you will get the same answer. So I do this one only for your convenience. 23 multiplied by 23. So it is 3 3 is 9, 3 2 is 6, and 2 3 is 6, 2 2 is 4, 529. Okay, so the answer is same. In this way you can find the answers of some problems based on multiplication by using proper identity. See, in the question it is given that by using proper identity, it means you have to decide which identity we can use. So you have to remember the identities, then you can check, mentally you can check which identity we can use, and easily you can find the answers. Okay, now one more example which I hope will be very useful for you. Suppose you want to find out the value of fifteen square minus 3 square. Suppose now if you don't know the identity, suppose you don't know, then you will use this method, square of 15 and minus square of 3, so it will be 216. Okay, but by using the identity, how you will solve? It is in the form of a square minus b square. Okay, अगर आपको आइडेंटिटीज याद है तो आप क्वेश्चन को देख के डिसाइड कर सकते हैं बहुत जल्दी कि कौन सी आइडेंटिटी यूज करनी है. सो इट इज ए प्लस बी एंड ए माइनस बी द थर्ड आइडेंटिटी. ओके, ए स्क्वायर माइनस बी स्क्वायर इक्वल्स ए प्लस बी ए माइनस बी एंड इट इज वेरी इजी टू रिमेंबर. इन फर्स्ट ब्रैकेट यूज एडिशन, सेकेंड ब्रैकेट यूज सब्ट्रैक्शन. सो आप इन दोनों को एक बार एड करेंगे और एक बार सब्ट्रैक्ट करेंगे. इट इज 18 and it is multiplied by 12. Now 18 to the 36, 3 carry, 18 1 ja 18 plus 3, this is the answer. Okay, so this topic is very important and for today I hope this is sufficient. Now I am giving you the homework. It contains some questions which you will solve. Okay, and if you have any problem, see the video again, then try to solve the questions. So I'm writing questions for your homework. Students, be honest and solve all these questions. So first question is, what is an identity? Okay, second, solve 33 whole square solve. This is second question. This is third, 18 square, then 5th is 5th is. Okay students, I hope you enjoyed the video and try to solve these questions. All the best.